Okay, folks, we're back again, and this will probably be the last part of this, other than finishing it. We've got it sanded, we've got the lid made, and that's all sanded. And what we're doing here is we're using the lid with a piece of paper toweling to cushion it, and we're using that to as a jam chuck, so we can turn this and sand it. So I'm going to sand it a little bit right now, and then we're going to drill a hole in the center here, and we're going to use this drill. This is called a 5/8 inch Forstner bit, and then when we get to it, we're going to make a finial out of this, and it will have a 5/8 inch little foot on it, and that'll fit into the hole that we're going to put in here. So let's do a little finished sanding here. We've done most of the sanding, so this is just kind of a polishing. Can't do too much of that. There isn't any room in there. Shut that off. Now we'll back this thing off. And I think that will stay there. And we're going to remove the live center. And we'll insert into there our drill chuck. And that's a number 2 Morris taper, so that'll fit right in there. And we'll chuck this drill bit in there. What we're going to want to do is drill a hole that's just about the depth of this part of the bit. Lock that down. Now, we are going to want to drill this at a much lower speed. So we're going to turn this down to about 250. I thought we were. There we go. And that's just about in there far enough. We'll shut this baby off. This is what we end up here with. So, that's probably enough for today. After a while, I'm gonna put this in the lathe and turn that down into a finial. And let's see here. So it's coming along. This is what we're gonna look like. Not quite as impressive as I thought. The top is too shallow. So anyway, let's see here. Let's take the bit out of there. apply the center back in there. And this piece, why don't we square up one end of it here. Well, I don't know how that worked. Dropped the camera to begin with, so you probably didn't get to see too much. So in this piece, we're gonna chuck it right in here. I think it's square enough that it'll work. I hope. And we're going to put the speed back up here. That don't look too bad. Get our tool rest out here. And this is how we make a finial. I think we need to get ourselves a little more room here. If you don't know what a finial is, it's just that decorative kind of part that is on the top of the face shield, safety glasses. That will go with a half inch. This 5/8 gouge. Doesn't really have to be round because we're going to turn it down quite a ways. So let's get this just a little bit closer if we can.
I think we'll go with the 3/8 gouge. And we're going to want to make a point out here. I think that sucker's dull.
Folks in control here, which turns out to be me in the end because I'm the only guy here, says that our time's about up. So we're in the midst of making this. I think you can probably see it. I don't know where I'm at here. Anyway, this will be turned down, smaller, be about this long. We'll put that 5/8 toe on here and it'll fit right into the top. Anyway, that's going to do it for today. Thanks a lot. Appreciate your time. Have a good day.